a pretty good trick, Doc. But can you do this?
We are the night who say
person. I'll blow my nose on you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English kniggets.
Brother Maynard, bring up the holy hand grenade.
Jesu Domine.
Dona eis requiem.
Jesu Domine.
Dona eis requiem.
How does it work?
I know not, my liege.
Consult the Book of Armaments.
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
And St. Attila raised the hand...
1, 2, 5.
Leader.
3.
I am a shrubber. My name is Roger the Shrubber. I arrange, design, and sell shrubberies.
A shrubbery! Another shrubbery!
Thank you.
myself in all this excitement. But being this is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off, you've got to ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
I wanted to be a lumberjack, leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia. The giant redwood, the larch, the fir, the mighty Scots pine, the lofty flowering cherry, the plucky little aspen, the limping rude tree of Nigeria, the towering wattle of Aldershot, the maidenhead creeping water plant, the naughty Leicestershire fleshy oak, the flatulent elm of West Ruislip, the Quercus maximus bambus. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have buttered scones for tea. I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
As far as I'm concerned, you can all just shove it up your ass.
I digger was a boozy beggar who could think you under the table. David Hume could out-consume Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel. And Wittgenstein was a beery swine who's just a schlosh to Schlegel. There's nothing Nietzsche couldn't teach about the raising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill on his own free will, on half a shandy, was particularly ill. Plato, they say, could sing it away. Half a grain of whiskey every day. Aristotle was a bugger for the bottle. Hobbes was fond of his dram. And Rene Descartes was a drunken fart. I drink, therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly missed. A lovely little thinker, but a bugger when he's pissed.
Scenes to footwork in fed cable. We dine well here in Camelot. We eat ham and jam and spam a lot. We're knights of the round table. Our shows are for the table. So many times we've given rhymes that are quite unsingable. We're all come mad in Camelot. We sing from the diaphragm alone.
I have to push the pram a lot.
son of a bitch, didn't you?